Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
I used to wake up in the morning, creasing up my khakis, feeling like a G. I wore 'em saggy, never baggy. Mr. Pride Loke, on your walls I was hitting. You didn't cross it out because you knew that was forbidden. Hanging with the BGs till I was the OG. Now I got the BGs trying to be like PC. I put this on my mama, the P was into drama. I put on plenty triggers trying to get a little honor. Respect comes when you put work in. So my occupation was making the fools fear when I walked in. Why did I have to be a soldier? Did I feel bold up? Always having a look over my shoulder. I used to call it maintaining till every damn sidewalk in the neighborhood started staining. Caravan for the homies, one less OG. Feeling hard times in the SC. It makes me pour a little liquor. R.I.P. It's small talk for another dead nigga. So I stretch till I stretch fools on the lawns of the high school parks, playgrounds, and made them feel blue. When I lose, I'ma take mines. Now I'm seeing death signs. Light flashing by, then it's flatline. Do or die, so it's death, G. I can see it coming, but pride's never running. Flatline.
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Now I lay me down to sleep.
Every day my homies in the SC.
Rolling, strolling, sliding. Four drop low every day, who riding?
Yeah, I saw a couple take a bullet, but they walk strong. Here I take a bullet and I'm down, won't live long. Heart beating faster, they choke. I think of little A growing up without a pops, trying to be a low. My mother crying on my shoulder, only gave her pain and strife. And now she's praying to the Lord for my life. But all is done, I can feel it. I'm seeing life go by, flashbacks of a drive-by. All I wanted was respect. I had to let my Uzi connect and get wrecked for a paycheck. Paycheck, damn. My life was a trip. All I cared about was money and material shit. Not a one love man.
So there's 12 girls outside,
mad as hell.
'Cause I was taking them for a joyride.
Right, but now I'm stretched for life. Doing crime, taking lives. Now they trying to take mine. Wonder where I'm going from here. I have to wonder. I'm living in hell, so when they bury me up under the 6 feet deep, is it through? I lived my life wrong, but I did what I had to do. I'm seeing flat.